Chest pain is the commonest symptom of heart attack. But more than 50% of patients don't get a classical chest pain explained in the books. Back pain, acidity, shoulder pain, and jaw pain are other variants of patient having a heart attack. Any pain or discomfort lasting for more than 15 minutes should be a warning sign, and you should call for an ambulance immediately when you have these symptoms.